Welcome to the Vex Robotics game. Tipping the scales. This game is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field, with the two robots on each alliance positioned on the starting tiles at the beginning of a match. The goals that can be scored in are the floor goals, which are the starting tiles for the robots of the two alliances, and the two balance goals, positioned on the far sides of the field. The playing objects are 3-inch cubes, all laid on the sides and perimeter of all three tiers of a pyramid in the middle of the field. The bottom tier, on the floor on the sides, all have green cubes which are 0.2 kilograms and worth 1 point on the floor goals. The second tier, on the first level, 15 inches off the field floor, have yellow cubes which are 0.5 kilograms and worth 2 points on the floor goal. The third tier, on the second level of the pyramid, 25 inches off the field floor, have red cubes which are 1 kilogram and worth 3 points on the floor goal. All cubes scored on the balance goals are worth 5 points. These goals have a marker under each of the slates. If one team scores an amount of cubes at least 1 kilogram greater than the other slate, that slate goes down over the marker and the team gets a 20-point bonus. Blocking other robots is allowed, but pinning is not. Intentional knocking or holding down of the slates on your side of the balance is not allowed, and will result in disqualification of the robot's team after the referee counts to 3. Descoring is also not allowed, and will result in disqualification as well. The robot must be within 18 inches in length, width, and height. There is a 15-second autonomous period, followed by a minute and 45-second driver period. Let's see an example match.
Blue Alliance, are you ready?
Red Alliance, are you ready?
Autonomous mode begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
One of the red robots is picking up 2 green cubes with its 2 claws. One of the blue robots is picking up 1 green cube. The other 2 robots are motionless. Alright, that is the end of autonomous. Driver mode begins in 3, 2, 1.
Blue team is wiping the first and second tiers on their side of the field. The red scoring bot continues to score cubes for their alliance. The other red robot is climbing the pyramid to reach the red cubes, which would give them an advantage over blue.
Red Alliance scores 2 red cubes as the match ends. Let's tally up the scores.
Red Alliance is victorious.